So I'm gonna get this mod where I can get all the cars. I forgot how. I really did actually forgot how. But well, I got everything here. Almost. Not everything, but some of it. Nothing. Well, what I wanted is because I got mostly some of these time, but this mod will give me unlimited control of almost everything except the new one here. The old mod would give me just up to here. So the new mod, that's all these other two are new, but the mod still plays with everybody. So here's how I do it. I go to this first. You can get this from the Play Store. Turn it on. San Jose. Okay. Go to your browser. Doesn't matter what it is. I have three browsers on here. Okay, and type in. That's because I'm using a private thingy. So there it is. Let's see. 1.5. Crash Drive is a different thing. Hit download. Let's see. Where is it? Where's that download? Oh, there it is, right there. So it's downloading. Well, that's downloading. I'm gonna remove my game, which is right here. Uninstall it. I saved it already, so it doesn't matter. So now it's gone. Going back to here. So it's pending. So start over because I messed that one up. It's going by faster now. Now I have Lucky Patch on here, but I don't think I need it for anything. The remote, this is done. You install it. You go to a tutorial. And have fun. Alright, there it is. Okay. We oh, there it is. So now we take it down here. Start it up. It's very see that at the bottom? That means that the cheat's active.
end that. Gotta go to this. Oh no, I died. See it? See that money? Okay. And then it's gonna have you like in a car. Yeah.
Alright, so now we can go here.
And this is it. And that's how you get it. Good thing is, you can level fast too, real fast. And that's that.
And then we're back here.
You're satisfied. Oh, I never got this over. Oh, God. Once you unlock all the cards, including the mystery ones, then you can save it to your email. That's gonna be a really long time. Okay. And then this is here. We got a lot of these to unlock, so we got certain ones already. Oh, we do got it, my. Oh, so it is. Oh, okay. So then, yeah, we got everything, just like the other game.
You couldn't save it right away because the game won't let you do it. But once you fulfill the game itself, it'll let you do this. And your unfortunately won't let me do it. But I need to get all the cards unlocked right away. Let me see if I can put my face on.
Nope. It's good to have unlocked the cars. So, let's go ahead and